The myth that black men have larger penises has its roots in the Bible. Europeans believed it was God's curse upon the black race.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
How are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
Turning cold, isn't it?
It is getting very cold.
Amazing how the weather changes so quickly.
Oh, God. We can do with fires, couldn't we, now?
This notion first passed into popular culture in 1623, when Richard Jobson, an English sailor, wrote in his diaries that the African penises he'd observed were indeed larger.
Do you know what time the bus is coming?
Every quarter an hour. Only a 36 goes here. They go to Victoria.
You think it's running a little bit late?
No, not really.
But the key question is, what was Jobson doing looking down there?
Yes, well, that is a question, isn't it? Bye.